we're not going back to Cali, but going back. We're not back to Cali, we're going back to that, a new area. Curious, do the enemies respawn after you leave? Oh, okay, so there's a two. Alright, so it's section two. Warrior life. He's missing on that last hit with the kick. I'm not even connected to that kick, so. Treasure! 200. Oh. Oh. Foil. A big, huge. I don't want to mess with that. I'm gonna leave you alone. Watch it. More berries. More juices and berries. More juices and berries. Oh crap, screw it. Real fight! Get that. What are you saying? Please, man. Increase my chances. I'm fighting. I just basically beat up the mommy mushroom. I'm beating up the kid mushroom. This is messed up. Sorry, mushroom family.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
First aid. Don't overdo it. First aid! More cooking ingredients. This is a fun game, guys. It really is. Kinda wish I started playing this a little bit early, but it's cool. I've been playing all these other games. Trying to get up with the streaming schedule. Mondays and Wednesdays. If you're new, if you're watching for the first time, you are more than welcome. Hit that follow button. Cause I will be Try to chase me. Press it. Is that an item or is that a... Yeah, you're more than welcome to hit that follow button back up as I will be streaming more Star Ocean till the end of time every Monday and Wednesday. There's no point even fighting him. He's just like chilling in that corner. Oh, come on, I swung first. I should have got that attack from me. Come on.
Out of my way!
I knew it. I didn't know
what the hell What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? What do you think?
What do I think I'm doing? Dropping you something.
My money!
There's more cooking ingredients during that fight. That's what's nothing over there. Where's your boy at? Treasure. More juices and berries. Aha!
Who are you, kid? What do you want? This is Lord Norton's turf, so beat it or else.
I mean, it's three against one. Do y'all think y'all can take me?
I just want to know if you've seen a little boy around here.
A little boy?
Yeah, a little boy.
You mean Nicholas?
Yes, Tom.
Yeah, he came around here blabbering about getting something back and wanting to see Lord Norton.
Then what did he do?
Being the kind-hearted fellas we are, we gave the stupid kid what he wanted. I bet Lord Norton's re-educating the undisciplined little brat right now.
Come on, fat cheese.
It's the kid's own fault. Nothing good can come from messing with Lord Norton. Don't worry, he'll learn it's better to join us than fight us.
Come on with that.
It's a shame. The apple don't fall far from the tree. Idiocy must run in the family.
Rotten little...
Come on, Fate. I can have it. I can help you. Straight up.
Didn't I just say you can't pass through here? Wanna see that brat? You gotta beat us first.
Then let's get it, son. Straight up.
Thomas, what gives you the right?
Looks like we got another village idiot in need of some education.
Let's do this. Straight up.
Ha-ha, a real fight! Out of my head!
Use an item. And use some berries. One down. Oh, what the? Really? Really again? You're done. Last one. How did I miss? What the? A KO hit.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Blazing sword scan enemy. Aerial. I dropped him real quick.
So Nicholas is locked up somewhere in here. I better hurry up and find him.
Oh crap, okay. Oh no, I already got it. a word is like that. Little skeleton and stuff. Treasure. Trust age was mine. No, I'm not bothering you. Follow you though. Done, Skeletor. No, it's not Skeletor. He's not from the Masters of the Universe, baby.
This Norton guy's an off-worlder too.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
What he's doing here.
Save the game real quick. Does saving the game? No, it doesn't. Maybe it doesn't. No, it doesn't. It doesn't heal your HP. Boss Norton, huh? Okay. Oh man. I don't even know. How do I think? Oh, I wouldn't know. See, I done messed up. I came here a little early. Give up. Let's not do that again. At least not yet. They're too quick.
Out of my way. Someone help. Out of my way. That was easy.
Just survive that. Treasure. I got another pipe. Hmm. can't go that way.
Real fight!
What do you think you're...
them who knocked that up. Can't talk to them now, but oh, that's right. The message said it was pissed. Okay. What was the guys? One? The numbers were one. No, the numbers were 2, 5, and 6. We're in life. Cool like Kool-Aid. Let's save the game, baby. We made it happen. We made it do what it do. Nicholas is in a case. That's not cheese, man.
Nicholas, you okay?
He beat you up. How you gonna beat up a kid, man?
Fate, why are you here?
That's what I want to ask you. You should never have run off like that.
The music box parts. I wanted to get them back. I could not ask you to do this for us.
No, that's cool.
That's crazy.
I was gonna help you out, you know?
It is dangerous here. You must leave. Quickly. He'll get you.
Nicholas? Hang in there, Nicholas.
Must leave.
Man.
This is bad. I better hurry. Think.
short the battery in my communicator. Wait. I might be stuck here if I use my communicator.
Nicholas, I've been thinking about Mina.
What am I thinking? There's no time. Hold on, Nicholas. I'll get you out.
Let's go, baby. Let's get him out. Come on, dude. Let's go. What are you saying, dude?
Oh, right. My translator was built into that community.
Oh. Man.
No time for regrets now. We better get out of here.
Dag.
Let's go.
Really, dope. Really cheap.
No funny moves if you want to stay alive. Play nice and I'll let you live a little longer.
That was a phase gun, so you must be Norton.
Yeah, that's me. I am Norton the Great.
Here. Not who I was thinking was Norton.
It's so nice to hear genuine Terran being spoken, huh? Seems like ages.
Why are you here? Yeah. You're not from this planet, are you?
I'm from Razor, boy. We're not part of the Federation.
Not a part of the Federation, though.
I've heard of that. Joy seekers that keeps rejecting Federation membership. So what are you doing here? This is an underdeveloped planet, you know.
Not much to tell. I was involved in this unfortunate accident. Guess it was a bit much even for Razor, so I was sentenced to spend the rest of my days in exile on a deserted planet. Escort ship they were transporting me on had engine trouble and ended up crash landing here. Can you believe it? All I had to do was mess with their engine codes. Those stupid pilots ended up frying their engines.
That's what happened. That's how you got stuck here.
Oh, man. All I was trying to do was create a distraction so I could make my escape. But we ended up crashing and this planet's become my prison.
And the others, Norton?
Yeah, what about them?
That's Lord Norton to you.
That's all, all of a sudden you're Lord Norton, huh?
What happened to the other people on the escort ship?
Yeah, what happened, dude?
Oh, those guys, they're dead, the poor fools. They were trying to send out a distress signal, and a bolt of lightning smote them where they stood. Bam!
It's messed up.
That crash part was unfortunate. But no use crying over spilt milk. I've been devoting myself to making this planet my kingdom. You get my drift?
Tisk, tisk,
so
tisk.
That's why you've been raiding Whipple?
Yeah. You raided my ship,
yeah,
too.
Something like that. You're a smart kid. That's why I was raiding the village, and that's why you gotta die. Sorry. You'll be happy to know I'm gonna make the most of those parts I stripped from your escape pod.
Ah. You bum.
It's guys like you.
What the? What the?
Huh? What the?
What's going on?
Ah, there you are.
Huh?
I thought I lost you when your distress signal went out.
Who are you?
Might never have found you if it weren't for those explosions.
What do you want? You're not one of them Federation guys, are you?
Who, me? A Federation soldier? Yeah, that's a good one.
Who are you, dude?
Well then, who are you?
Cliff Bitter. A Clausian and member of Quark.
Quark?
A Clausian?
Sorry, no time to explain. I'm kinda in a hurry. Just let me have Fate, that Earthling boy over there, and I'll be on my way. I don't plan on butting into whatever you got going on over here.
You know my name, but I don't know you.
Let's not sweat the details. Suffice it to say, you're my man.
What?
Hold it right there, or I'll blast you!
Huh? You talking to me?
You talking to me? Are you talking to me?
You think you could fool me? There's no way a Clausian would come here. You're probably some sort of spy. It's so obvious.
Is he a spy? I doubt that.
Look, since I'm such a nice guy, I'm gonna fill you in on a little secret. That gun you have there has no effect on us Clausians.
More?
You didn't know that?
Shut your pie hole!
He's about to drop him. He got the slow motion attack real quick.
Alright, I'm done lecturing. Time to teach you a lesson.
Get him, Cliff. Do we get to use Cliff real quick? What about it? Oh, he... Yo, son, go! Shadow caught me with that combo. Yeah, why?
Take that! I built this! It's
got a trophy. Shoot out.
My kingdom!
That's a wrap.
Too late for regrets.
Decrepit tone. Got the item.
Well, so much for that guy, but I did try to warn him.
You were right, Cliff. He didn't have any effect on you. The abilities
of Clausians far outstrip those of Earthlings, but man. And he said Quark. Wasn't that an anti-Federation group?
Looks like I overdid it. Should have held back a little bit. Well, this is about the only thing that still works. The rest is ruined. Here.
Oh, he gave me another communicator.
A communicator?
Can't live without one. I can't figure out why you wouldn't have one with you.
Yeah, I kind of blew minds up trying to save that Whipple, villager over there.
Thanks for getting me out of that mess. You saved my life.
No doubt. Thank you, Cliff.
Whoa there. Don't go thanking me yet. You see, I've come to abduct you.
Captain?
What?
Nani?
Don't get all worked up. I'm not gonna hurt anybody. It's just my boss wants to meet you. That's why I came all the way out here to find you.
Boss.
So you kind of politely want to abduct me?
That's right. Our leader wants to see you. But you've sure made it a tough job. First, I went to Haida and ran into that mess thanks to you. Then, I get here and find you poking your nose into matters better left alone.
I'm sorry about that.
You make it sound like it was my fault Haida got attacked. Jeez.
Just kidding, don't sweat it. At any rate, I got you now, and I did rescue you, so no complaining.
No doubt.
And besides, you want to see your old man, don't you? He's been captured by the Vendini.
Oh, my pops.
Dad? But why?
Hey, don't ask me. All I know is your old man was abducted from the evacuation facility on Haida.
That's what I thought.
What about my mother? And Sophia?
Well, we know your mom's safe. She should have already arrived at remote station number 6. I don't know about the girl. I've had my hands full just trying to track down your escape pod.
How do you know all this? What else do you know?
Not much else. Sorry. Oh, yeah. I do know what your old man, Dr. Linegod, was researching.
You mean symbological genetics? My dad's an authority in that field, so it's no surprise you've heard of him.
Symbolical
genetics. 19 years ago. Never mind, that doesn't matter right now. Come on. You don't have any other way off this planet, do you?
Yeah, you're right, I really don't.
I'm sure things will clear up if you just come with me. Besides, you'll be able to see your old man again.
Yeah, I would have been stuck, basically,
you,
for a good minute.
My father's been captured by Vendine. So how could I possibly see him?
Simple. Quark will go rescue your old man, too.
Quark?
Why would an anti-Federation group want to help my father?
Well, tell you what, it's kind of complicated. Let's not get into that right now. So, are you coming or not?
I think I'm gonna go. At least that's just me. I think that would be the right thing to do.
Okay, I'll go with you. But could we stop by Whipple first? I want to make sure the boy gets back there safely.
Yeah, you gotta get little man back to his village.
Sure, whatever. But I still think you shouldn't have gotten involved.
I mean, I feel you, you know? Definitely feel you on that. Music box obtained. We got a music box, guys. What a life.